AV Avinash Reddy.
Thank you, sir. Sir, through you, I would like to draw the attention of this House, Speaker, sir, about the problems being faced by the people of seven villages: Kotala, Kanampalli, Bobbujintarapalli, Bhumayagaripalli, Rajkuntapalli, Yamtumalapalli, and Velpula, which fall under my parliament constituency. Sir, due to non-fulfillment of the standards in the construction of tailing pond of Uranium Corporation of India Limited, it is posing serious threat to the human and animal habitations and leading to environmental imbalance in the area. Air, water, and land around Uranium Corporation of India Limited project got severely contaminated. The people of the said villages have been suffering a lot of skin diseases, joint pains, and problems related to pregnancy failures. Goats, buffaloes, cows, and other animals in these villages have also been suffering and dying as well. The crop yield in these villages has considerably reduced, and in some cases, the entire crop is getting spoiled due to contamination, sir. Due to improper construction of tailing pond, the chemical waste that is coming to tailing pond is getting penetrated into the soil and water, sir. The uranium content in the sample of water is found to be 400 parts per million, whereas the permissible level is only 30 to 60 parts per million, sir. Sir, I have written several representations to CMD UCIL and to the Honorable Prime Minister of India as well, sir. Keeping in view of the environmental problems being caused by UCIL, I request the Honorable Prime Minister through you, sir, to take this matter very seriously and safeguard the lives of the people and animals in these villages by directing the UCIL authorities to reconstruct the tailing pond, address all the issues relating to crop loss and health issues, and ensure permanent measures are taken to protect the people and animals from these hazardous effects. Sir, better late than never. If the problem is not addressed now, it will become a disaster. So I request the Government of India to wake up and protect us, sir. Thank you, sir.
Srimati Jaskor Meena ji.